We lost power. Sprint night, sprint day, yay! What? Oh no, the water's coming in? This has been a fun national so far, very interesting to say the least. Go check out sleeves.com. You can get 25% off if you use my code JazzyFoster25, which is right here. You can get a bunch of tights, which is what I wear, like my hot pink tights that I wore at indoor nationals, or my gray ones. You can also get white and black ones in the 3/4 as well. Then you can get really the long tights or longer tights for the winter when it's really cold out, and they're very stylish in a way too. So go check them out, use my code, and you get 25% off. And now back to the video. Sorry.
Today and I feel brand new, and I cannot explain, so let me show you. I feel alive, and I'm gonna let it show. Try keep me down, I'm a full hot air balloon. I'm gonna take this in my...
Well, it's 11 at night, we're getting our awards.
My bedtime alarm comes on at 10.
Mine's not at 11. It's been 11. I'm sorry for not updating for like day one, day two, day three, because it was literally hectic. Because we had, as you see, tornado. Not only we had tornado watch, but we had lights out from a previous storm, so we had no power for an hour.
Was it an hour or like 2 hours?
An hour and a half, maybe. And then a tornado watch in the same time, so I had to go down and she got out in time, but I didn't, so I had to go in the locker room to shelter. So like probably 9:30. There's locker rooms. I feel bad for those sophomores, they have to wake up in the morning for this two persons. They still have to get their awards. Jalen got third overall and I won overall. I got sweeping that podium. Yeah.
I got so much hair. This is awesome.
It's really good. It's my first. It's my first title. On my 15th nationals and my first win in anything overall.
My first year senior.
I've never, like, even in novice, I got second overall. This is my first win overall. It's something else. On my 15th nationals here, USARS nationals.
My first year senior.
Yeah, my first year senior. I got second my first year senior.
I almost, but then I stumbled in the corner and I almost died. Thought, let's stay on your feet, Jalen. All you have to do is beat this one person and you're on the podium.
Stay on our feet. That was the main goal. The floor is getting better, but I think it's mostly just the bottom.
Shout out to Mike Godin, who is best floor cleaner.
Yeah, Mike Godin, clean the floor as much as possible. The floor, I think, was just dirty from other things now at this point. It's hard to keep a floor this...
Yeah! Woo!
It's hard to keep a floor this clean when it's so big and so people are skating on it. I give props to the people cleaning the floor and taking time out of their day to clean the floor.
I do have to say this, that the venue it's a good venue. The floor could have been better, but it's a great venue.
You gotta work with what you got.
Yep. Go fast, turn left, don't die.
Yep. Alright, I think we're done for now.
Yeah.
Till relays tomorrow.
Yep, two girl first thing in the morning.
Oh,
oh yeah, we're the fifth race.
Oh, I'm gonna love this. Bye.
I know that I'm running out of time. I want it all. And I'm wishing wishing they stopped trying to turn me off. I want it on. And I'm walking on a wire, trying to go higher. Feels like I'm surrounded by clowns and liars. Even when I give it all away, I want it all. Just like fire, burning up the way. If I could light the world up for just one day, watch this madness turn to full charade. No one can be just like me anyway. Just like magic, I'll be flying free. I'ma disappear when they come for me. I kick that ceiling, what you gonna say? No one can be just like me anyway. Just like fire. To laugh at you cause they are all the same. See, I would rather we just go a different way than play the game. And no matter the weather, we can do it better. You and me together forever and ever. We don't have to worry about a thing, about a thing. No.
Stop it.
It's over. Nationals is over. Three more medals. We won the three girl. We won the four mixed. We had to replace Andrew with Eddie. He fractured his ankle, they said earlier, but they still have to check it when they get back home.
Fractured
near the growth plate. And what was the last medal? Oh, I already said the two mix. I won the two mix with Dayton, which is probably both our parents' favorite award, because it's kind of sentimental because we're on the same team, and then we all did our own things, and now we're back on the same team again. And that was probably the hardest one again. The three girl, we were under record time, but then it was 10 laps to go, and we had a half a lap gap, and everyone was starting to get really squirrely with the floors. And then my dad was just like, okay, you have a half a lap gap, just stay on your feet at this point, because the floor got a little squirrely towards the end of the race. During our last race, I went out from the gun, apparently. I started and won the start, and I went out from the gun. I look so tired.
You are tired.
Well, I skated every relay. Like, every single one. Every single heat, every single semi, every single final. I am tired, and now it's time to pack. Packing time. Also, congratulations to everybody else that skated nationals. It's never easy skating nationals in the schedules that we had. So congrats to all that skated and to all that placed at nationals. It's very interesting nationals, to say the least. We all had to work with what we had, with our wheels, with the floor, everything with that. And I think overall, I definitely had a great time, and again, super, super happy with my performance, my teams, and again, congratulations to everybody else that skated. I think that's all I got. So thank you for watching my nationals, even though I didn't record a lot because the schedule was very crazy, mostly for me, because I skated everything. It wasn't just like, I mean, it was boom, 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 but it was like I was in every relay for it, which a lot of other people were too, so I wasn't alone in that factor. But thanks for watching.